Shootout Poker begins with an ante and a best hand bet. A dealer button determines who is first to act. All green areas are against the house. Wagering continues with a flop, optional turn, and river bets. The play ends when the river card is revealed. Concurrently, a second game that pits player versus player begins with a best hand bet, which is then acted upon after the river. Only the gold plays here. An optional shootout bet is wagered, and the game continues in the usual Texas Hold'em format until the action is completed. The dealer then reveals his hand, proceeds around the table to settle up with each individual player. He then determines the winning hand between the remaining players and returns the pot to the winning player, taking the customary poker rake. The house does not participate in the best hand bets. It takes a rake from each pot. The game has been tested in Jack's or Better Casino and is holding over 30%. Shootout Poker is the final derivative of Texas Hold'em. It brings real player interaction to the casino table game for the first time. We have two games in one, player against the house and player against player. The game has been designed for table players who dislike the time or betting constraints of a poker room. Let the poker revolution begin.